awake. Oh, I forgot to put my mask on last night. What time is it?
This is 7 o'clock to 9:30.
I don't know how to do pageants. I got my 11 a.m. pageant. Maybe I can watch Star Wars in 2 hours to see how I do.
Yeah, it's on.
Okay. Ding dong. I didn't know how adorable.
Coming.
Hello, who are you? I'm Jeremy. I'm your coach for the pageant. I help you get ready. You have one at 11 o'clock.
Yes, I know.
And then at 1 a.m., 3 a.m., 5 p.m., and 7 p.m.?
Yes.
And it's Monday. Okay. So, how do you get ready for pageants? First, you do the, you put on the outfit, then you do the hair, no, then you do the makeup, no, then you do the makeup, then you do the hair, then you get your prop, go out on stage and rock it. Let's see what kind of stuff you have around. This is your wardrobe. You know what type of pageant it is? No. There's an all glitz beauty pageant. And this one, that theme, is jobs. Jobs? Well, I have some stuff that can be jobs. I can be a... farmer? Little girl? A cook. What are you doing? The master is at work. Okay. I'll be back at 10:30 with your outfit. Until then, you need to get your hair and makeup ready. Okay. So long, dear. Bye, Jen. Alright. Let's see. Perfect.
I look good.
Fact. I look extra deliciously good. Alright, now time for hair. I'm gonna need like a bow or something. Jeremy took all my string. For now, I have to wear this. What kind of job can I do with this? Forget it. I'm just gonna listen to some music. So, till Jeremy gets back. I'm just gonna sit down. But what am I gonna do with this? I'm gonna bounce.
about nothing. You should be back by now.
Oh, I'm here with your new outfit.
What?
A candy maker.
A candy maker?
Yes, a candy maker.
Mmm, those look yummy. Don't eat them yet.
Got watermelon, blueberry, green apple, and cherry.
Cherry sounds good.
It's 11:28.
Okay, we need to be there soon. We have to be there before the pageant starts. Okay, so let's get your outfit on. Okay, that didn't turn out good, you think. But how about a nurse? A nurse sounds good. No. Yeah. What about this? What do you want to be?
A DJ. Hello there, girls. Welcome to the pageant. This pageant is jobs, but our first round is beauty. I think we all know that by now. I'm only saying that because we have a new student here. What's your name?
Sandy.
Hello, Sandy. Alright, so let's get started. Alright, number 1, please come up.
After the pageant. That was the most tiring experience of my life. Oh.
You little brat.
Oh, I better hide.
Rat. Where are you? You ruined everything. I wanted that Grand Prix.
If you just want it, then ask. I'll give it to you. I don't really want to be here.
I want to earn it. I want to win it because I'm pretty. Not because I lost to some 2-year-old and a man gives it to me.
Then don't have it.
No, I want it.
Fine, I'll give it to you. There you go.
Oh, see, my daughter, that's amazing.
It's a bunch of tinfoil wrapped up in a plate. It's still amazing. You're welcome.
I'm not thinking.
Hello?
This is AB12, right?
Yeah, who are you?
I think this is my room. Also, this is my roommate.
Holy motherboard.
Yeah. Really cold out there. What'd you say?
Nothing.
Oh, I like your outfit. It's really cute. Thank you so much. I like your face. Thank you.
You're welcome. Well,
Is that all your clothes?
Yep.
You don't have a lot of stuff.
I'm very poor.
Are you wearing makeup?
No.
No, a natural eye.
Oh, you're so beautiful.
Excuse me?
Nothing.
This will all happen if you try this.
You can borrow some of my clothes.
I probably won't fit you.
What's some tape that will fit you?
I've used tape to keep it on, so let me take it off.
Here you go.
Thank you.
It looks better on you.
No, it looks better on you.
Sorry that I'm looking in the mirror yet.
Oh, well, it does look good on me.
Thank you.
No, don't mention it. You're new.
Well, I've done a lot of patches.
Are you chewing gum?
Yeah, that's the only thing I have, really.
I'm gonna go take a nap before my next pageant. Wake me up at 2:30. That's 12:30. That's in 30 minutes.
Okay, I will.
Thank you.
Well, I will wake you up in 30.
I need to find Georgina.
Georgina, there you are.
Wesley!
Finally come. I forgot to room me with the shorty. I said to wake me up in 30 minutes. Oh, I'm gonna wake up now.
Okay.
Good. I'm gonna win all of the magic rounds. If it means I have to eat vegetables.
What?
I don't like vegetables, so I don't eat them. But I eat fruit.
That's what helps me lose weight and gain weight.
Speaking of that, be a little bigger.
Where's the new girl?
What time is it?
1:05?
Tiffany's little brat.
She's on the other girl's team.
Oh, if I see her again, I'm gonna...
Oh, hello there.
What do you want?
I'm sorry I woke you up a little late. But I'll get my friend ready for the pageant.
Why don't you borrow some of your clothes?
No, never.
What?
Ow.
No, let's go.
Oh, I hit my head. Corner.